So today we're going to give you a stretch for the hips, and we're going to add a little bit of torso rotation with it. So we're going to do a lunge, where we're going to step forward first of all with my left leg, drop my right knee just above the ground, club out in front, and then twist to the knee that is up. So we're getting a good stretch on the hip, a nice twist in the torso. Repeat the other side. That should loosen those hips up for when golfer turns next week. Have a great day.